Hey everyone, today we're opening Pokemon Go tins.
Yeah, we got these early and we're excited to open them. Normally we release our videos in the order we open the actual boxes, but we're gonna jump the line with this one. We wanna get that early release video out there. So let's start looking into these and opening them up.
Hopefully we don't give any spoilers. Please don't forget to like, comment, and be publicly subscribed to gain an entry into this month's giveaway.
Alright, now let me go fight with these boxes, with these tins. We're gonna start with the Blissey first and see what we get. So it comes with this holographic Blissey card. The holographic is a little different, it's circular bubbles. I think you can see it very well. Here you go.
Thank you.
Comes with stickers.
Everybody likes stickers.
These Pokemon Go codes, I'll show them real quick. And this birthday present Pikachu, which is the main reason we, let's focus. The birthday present Pikachu, the main reason we got this these tins to begin with.
Yeah.
Let's leave this one up, or hold it for now. It also comes with four packs of Pokemon Go cards.
And that's it.
So let's shuffle them up. Is that good?
Yeah, that's good. Let's pick up that tin.
Yeah, we'll pick up this mess now. All right, let's see what the Blissey gives us with our first pack.
Okay, what are you looking for?
Looking for a Mewtwo Altart V. I am always looking for a Mewtwo V Altart.
Okay, I want rainbows today.
You want rainbows?
I want rainbows.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
An extra one?
They're sticking to each other.
Oh no. I hope they're not damaged.
Yeah, me too. Alright, we got a water energy.
We got Spark. Chansey. Steelix.
Eevee.
Charmander.
Aipom.
Bulbasaur.
Noomal. Bibarel.
And not a Ditto.
A Gyarados.
Real nice.
And let's wrap up this Gyarados. Pack number two. Top the Mewtwo's head for good luck. And we're going to open it upside down. We're living dangerously.
Okay, I want a rainbow, I want another radiant, any radiant card. Okay, let's go, let's get something nice.
Oh, it's a V card star, a V star card.
Okay, so it's gonna be a gold V star Dragonite. That doesn't exist.
No, the rainbow exists, the not rainbow the gold. You're making...
I need those error cards.
Yeah, you're gonna call the Pokemon company, make them make you special cards, huh?
There's Rare Candy.
Charmander. Aipom.
Bulbasaur.
Noomal.
Larvitar.
Larvitar, yes. Solrock. Reverse Holo. And the Blissey.
In the Blissey.
You see, the original Blissey had circles, this one has lines in the holographic. A little different. All right, pack number three. So far, no real big winners. I mean, every card has a holographic, which is nice, but we're looking for those really rare ones, those secret rares, Ditto. We haven't gotten anything big from the Blissey yet.
Well, we still got two more packs. We're halfway there. Let's see.
What's the energy going to be?
It's going to be fire. Fire is going to give us a win.
Dark. All right, we got a War Turtle.
Candela.
Ivysaur.
Melton.
Bidoof.
Magikarp.
Flufflop.
Flip.
Pidove.
Onix.
A reverse holo Charmander, not a Ditto. And a Zapdos. Love Zapdos. Always happy to pull a Zapdos.
So majestic.
You don't think he is, but he is. All right, last pack for the Blissey. We need last pack magic for this one.
Is it really considered last pack magic if we got two more tins?
If we only got one, it would have been. So each one has, there's three last pack magics.
Okay, so we got a lot of luck then.
One, two, three, four. We got a grass energy.
Candela again.
A Lunatone.
And Ivysaur.
Melton.
Magikarp. Plop, plop, blip, blip.
Pidove.
An Onix.
An Eevee.
A reverse holo Articuno. I like it.
And.
Oh, that's nice. A Dragonite V.
Full
oh.
art. Yep. That's the full art one.
Oh, I was gonna say.
That was worth a 10. Look at it.
Every 10 has a winner.
Well, we don't know that. We'll find out. Let's wrap this bad boy up. Alright, time for the Snorlax one. It's gonna be hard to top that Dragonite card, though.
I really like Snorlax. I really like this new type of holo that it has.
You can see the bubbles or the circles or however you want to call them. Yeah. Let's wrap this up. The same exact stickers. The Pokemon Go information. Another birthday Pikachu.
It's or not birthday Pikachu, I'm sorry. Present Pokemon Pikachu. Go gift, yeah. Gotta send it to your friends.
And then four packs. Let's shuffle this up. That good?
Yeah.
And then we'll clean up this mess right now. Alright, let's start with this first pack. What are you looking for?
A Rainbow Dragonite V-Star.
That would be amazing. That would go with our other full art Dragonite.
And I want a collection of Dittos.
Of course you do. You always want Dittos.
Okay, let's see if we could get a Dragonite in each box.
So I can't count.
Okay, so are we going to go backwards now or are we going to see what this box had?
We're gonna see, maybe there's a Ditto at the end. But I can't count apparently, or they stuck together. These cards have been sticking. So, here. Alright, Camerupt.
Blanche.
Blanche. Ivysaur.
Melton.
Bidoof. Pidove.
Onix.
Eevee. And an Ariados reverse holo.
Not a Ditto.
Well, that pack was just a mess from the beginning because of me. Anyway, well,
let's get to the next one. But we got a Charizard.
But we got a Charizard. Time for the second pack. Let's get that Rainbow Dragonite.
You opening it backwards for luck?
I'm opening it backwards because the cards were stuck at the top. But yes, for luck, absolutely. That was the plan, yes.
Okay, what energy do you think this one has?
A V-Star card. No. It's not sticking. I'm like double checking now. Fire energy.
Okay, I'll like a fire energy.
And I'm wrong. Electric.
Egg Incubator.
Chansey.
Solrock.
Charmander.
Aipom.
Bulbasaur.
Numo.
Alolan Raticate.
A reverse holo Zapdos.
And a Pikachu.
I like it. With the little hat.
Let's wrap them up. Alright, third pack. So far, no big winners. But that was the same thing with the Blissey, so let's see what happens.
Let's see if we get a Snorlax holo and the Snorlax tin.
I mean, we could go for that, or we go for something significantly rare, but sure.
Okay, let's go for a trainer card. Rainbow trainer card.
Oh, are you trying to reverse psychology it?
Whatever works. Steel energy.
Charmeleon. Unfezant.
Lunatone.
Larvitar.
Spinarak.
Pikachu.
I like. Wimpod.
Pidove.
A reverse holo Moltres.
And a Blastoise.
A nice classic.
Yeah. So we've gotten two of the starters. I mean, we got Charizard and Blastoise. Holographics, which are great cards. So. Alright, last pack of this. We've gotten a holographic Blastoise, a holographic Pikachu, and a holographic Charizard. If we get a holographic Venusaur, we get all the starters from the original game.
Let's go for a Radiant Venusaur. Nice.
Yeah, he'll stand out a little bit more.
Okay, what energy?
Grass. Since we're going for the Venusaur, right?
Okay, let's do it. Let's make it happen.
Oh,
it's a V-Star. Can we be more wrong?
Yes. We're always wrong.
Rare Candy.
Chansey.
Spark.
Numel. Alolan Raticate.
Tranquil.
Bulbasaur.
Mantu.
An Onix.
And a Dragonite V. Dragonite Day.
I think the Blissey box is technically better just because of the rarity of the V, but still, there's an amazing card. Final tin, the Pikachu tin.
Comes with two Pikachu promo cards. A nice little walking Pikachu.
More stickers. Pokémon code cards. The present Pikachu. I'm not gonna mess that up again. It's like stuck though to the actual pack.
That is weird.
Yeah. These cards are sticking. I don't know.
I really like this card.
And then four. Let's shuffle them up.
That's enough. Now you ruined the luck.
All right, I'll put it back. Alright, first pack. Come on, Pikachu, treat us well.
Okay, what are you looking for?
A Mewtwo V Altart.
One day he'll change his mind.
No, because I'm never gonna get it. Never, ever, ever gonna get it.
One day he will. And then he'll still be looking for it, probably.
Probably. Yeah, probably. Alright, we got a Steel Energy. A Pupitar.
A Chansey.
A Spark.
Bidoof.
Onix. Bibarel.
Milton.
Magikarp.
Flip.
Alolan Raticate. And
a Moltres.
Alright, time for the second pack.
Okay, we need a Dragonite. Rainbow Dragonite.
V-Star.
Yes. To match all our other Dragonites.
That would be funny if they all came with a Dragonite. A different one.
I would love it. Okay, energy. Pick it.
You pick.
Electric. I never picked that one, so. Bitey.
Solrock.
Lore Module.
Charmeleon.
Onix.
Eevee.
Numo.
Alolan Raticate.
Tranquil.
Pokestop. And another Charizard. Never complain about Charizards. Love Charizards. Alright, time for the third pack. Tap it. Tap it for luck.
Tap.
Alright.
Okay, let's see what happens. This is second to last pack magic. Guarantee it.
Are the cards?
Yep, whatever it takes. I really want a Radiant card today too. See if we finally get one.
Psychic Energy. Camerupt.
Egg Incubator.
War Turtle.
Charmander.
Aipom.
Bulbasaur.
Pidove.
Magikarp. Flip.
There's your Radiant.
Oh, there's my Radiant. I love it. Hopefully we get that Venusaur next.
And another Pikachu. Let's wrap these up. Alright, time for some last pack magic. Tap the pack.
Tap the Mewtwo.
Alright, come on, Mewtwo.
Maybe we're tapping the wrong Pokemon. Maybe we gotta tap that Pikachu on the cover. Pikachu can be lucky.
One, two, three, four. What energy do you think it's gonna be?
Water.
Alright, fire. Alright, let's see what we get. We have an Ariados.
Steelix.
Zatu.
Aipom.
Charmander.
Eevee.
Anuma. An Alolan Raticate.
A Reverse Holo Blissey. And a...
Mewtwo V.
Real nice.
Yeah, I think the Pikachu team is the winner. Let's wrap this one up. So you let us know in the comments which tin you think had the best cards. This was the Blissey tin. It came with a Blissey, a Gyarados, a Zapdos, and this full art Dragonite, which is a beautiful card. The second one, the next ones we got were the Snorlax tin, and we got a Pikachu, a Blastoise, a Charizard, and the regular Dragonite V, which is also a very nice card. Oh, there's a holographic. You gotta do it at an angle. Okay. And the Pikachu box, which I think is the winner, came with a Pikachu, a Moltres, another Charizard. We got two Charizards. That's such a good luck. A Mewtwo V. And a Radiant Blastoise, which I think is the best card that we pulled today. Don't you think that?
Think so too.
Which one do you think was the best one?
I'm between Blissey and Pikachu.
These are definitely the two best cards that we pulled today. So let us know in the comment. We hope you enjoyed today's video.
Don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe.
And we'll see you all next time.